It's a very nice, colorful festival. अच्छा नहीं मैं अंग्रेज की मैं अंग्रेज नहीं
मैम
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आप बहुत सुंदर लग रही हैं इस एंटायर गेटअप में फेस्टिवल वाइब से दिवाली का मौका है आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे
I would like to tell that this is one festival with full of colorful, with all fabulous colors coming in, with all loud colors and flowers and diyas, everything. Matlab typical, the traditional festival is this is one of the festival which comes out with diyas, flowers, colors, rangoli. नहीं तो selected things ही होते हैं. होली का सिर्फ रंग colors का होता है. फिर दूसरा फेस्टिवल पर संक्रांत में सिर्फ दूसरा कुछ और है साउथ डाउन साउथ वी ओनली हैव शुगर केन एंड पोंगल वी मेक पोंगल एंड ऑल सो दिस इज़ वन फेस्टिवल विच वी ब्रिंग आउट ऑल द इंडियन थिंग्स वॉट एवर वी हैव सो दिस इज़ विच एवरी ईयर आई लुक फॉरवर्ड टू सेलिब्रेट दिस फेस्टिवल दिस इज द टिपिकल साउथ इंडियन Kanjivaram sari I'm wearing and started the festival mood from today onwards. So going with the flow. So let's see how it goes.
Ma'am, at the last, what you would like to wish to your viewers, your fans, and everyone?
Yeah, I would like to wish all the viewers and everybody all over the world that happy Diwali and happy New Year, and just play. Crackers but be safe don't trouble animals or anything neighbors by burning the crackers in the midnight at 2 o'clock 3 o'clock just to wake them up just don't have a nice peaceful safe Diwali
so ma'am aaj aap uske baad aapka new look aapko kis tarike kis kis state ka aapko pasand lagta hai ki ye Diwali ye acho Punjabi hue
no I like to enjoy all the states festivals look because they have their own traditional look like if you see south down south we wear Kanjivaram then Gujaratis they wear that Gujarati style with patola or bandhni or something like that and north down north you see salwar kameez or anarkali so everybody have their traditional and everything is good to try and experience and I'm trying both almost everything so let's see how it looks thank you